Hello, I'm Eugene, and I'm going to talk about how can mosquitoes be a benefit to society. What is the animal that kills the most humans in the most? The lion king of animals? A powerful predator shark? Or anaconda, what animal with a powerful poison? Surprisingly, mosquitoes are animals that kill the most humans in the world. According to the World Health Organization, the animal that hurts people the most is the mosquito, which takes an average of 725,000 lives per year. Mosquitoes not only suck human blood, but they are also the medium for carrying viruses. And the most common disease is malaria. There is an average of 600,000 people dying from the disease a year. And in addition, mosquitoes carry 22 different viruses, including dengue fever, yellow fever, and encephalitis. But why can't we just destroy mosquitoes that are harmful to humans? The reason why we can't use mosquito extinction technology right now is largely divided into two issues. First, because of the disturbed ecosystem, it will be a bigger disaster for humans. Mosquitoes are at the bottom of the ecosystem's food chain pyramid. Frogs, dragonflies, spiders, birds that we know well all feed on mosquitoes. But when the mosquito disappears, the mosquito's predator population decreases, and so does the predator's predators, and it's going to cause a lot of damage to humans. Also, some scientists make new claims about mosquitoes. It is the argument that mosquitoes are having a great impact on the migration of migratory birds. Most people think that migratory birds are moving to find food, but besides feed, it is one of the big reasons to avoid predators. What's surprising is that the nature enemy of migratory birds is mosquitoes. Other birds won't die from mosquito bites, but newborn baby can die from a single mosquito sting. So mosquitoes can be a very deadly nature enemy. Therefore, to protect their young from mosquitoes, they move northward in April without mosquitoes, and then back to their habitat when they become resistant to mosquitoes. It means if mosquitoes go extinct, they can have problems with migrating birds, and that's because they can disturbance not only in the number of insects eaten by migratory birds, but also the large range of nature food chains. Second, mosquitoes carry the moisture of plants to help them reproduce. Ultimately, if all mosquitoes are wiped out because of the damage that may be done to humans, it will return like a boomerang for mankind. Dr. Dina Fonseca, an evolutionary biology at Lagos University in New Jersey, said, "As mosquitoes carry dangerous disease to humans, but in ecosystem, they serve as a medium for carrying moisture from tropical crops such as cacao. The disappearance of mosquitoes is like the eventual disappearance of chocolate from the earth." So, what do you think about the mosquito? I know mosquitoes on summer nights are so annoying, but I hope you know they're not all bad. Thank you for watching my video. Thanks.